When I founded SHEROES, the biggest problem I was really looking to solve was for myself. We all want more dreams, more ambition, better outcomes, less orthodox families, you know, a lot of open skies to sort of do well in life. And of course, I think a search for your own identity. So the problem was really for me first, and then of course I think it's universal. The other thing that I realized very early on in my career, that internet's magical. I'm, you know, 20 years now and I'm still smitten by it. So in my head, the idea was that internet can do so much more, especially for women. You should think of SHEROES as a Gymkhana membership meets friend for life. The way to look at this is, when every user comes into SHEROES, when every person comes into SHEROES, she is looking to find something that's her space. It's a me space. It's also my online identity. It's also my friends here. It's what I want to do, skills I want to get better at, money I want to make, you know, my own brand that I want to build, or a startup that I want to build. So SHEROES is a space for that. SHEROES does help women, what I call, get ahead in life or find their personal roadmaps. That includes career, that includes skills, that includes sense of well-being, that includes a large network, that includes ways to make money online, that includes access to credit, that includes access to jobs, that includes access to companies and a lot of other resources in one platform. So one of the things that on our list is to keep growing the resources that are available to every woman. Also keep growing the number of women we reach out to. I think there's still very few of us, and we need more role models. We need more women who are investing. We need more founders. We need more women to take the risk. And we need to also be okay with failures. You know, I think what you see is only what I tell you is my success, but you know, like, there's really like a whole suitcase full of failures that's sort of sitting there. And I definitely want to tell any woman who's thinking of building a product, a brand, something you love, or a company, you should go out and build it, because it's an opportunity to put your name to it. You know, this could really be your contribution to the world. You only live once, and I want to have a lot of fun while I'm at it. But I also want to engage with the world in a unique, kind way, in a creatively competitive way, if I may. In a way that allows me to go to bed at peace and sort of also enjoy the small things in life. Being able to sort of do what you love and find a lot of things from the same source, you know, your happiness, your salary, your satisfaction. We'll be right back.